Today we're going to show you how to replace the fan on a SL35199, which is the exact same procedure as the SL45260. I've already disconnected the gas to the unit and I've shut the power off, so let's go ahead and pop off the cabinet. Then there's two Phillips screws at the top of the unit. And then the top panel comes off for easier access to the fan. Now the first thing we're going to do is disconnect the snorkel. Pops off. And the air pressure hose. You can just let that hang down here. And now there is three electrical connections. The first one we're going to disconnect is the gas valve cable. Pop that off. And at this point now we can disconnect the speed control and the power cable. And next we're going to use a Phillips screwdriver, take out these two screws. And we can pull the gas valve off to the side. We got to undo the four screws on the bottom of the fan and the top of the heat exchanger. There's two in the back here that I've already taken out to save time. So we'll just get at these two here. And then we can remove the fan. So now that we've replaced our new gasket and made sure she's all nice and cleaned up, we can now install the new fan. Back onto the four screws. Make sure they're nice and tight. And then we can install the gas valve. Reconnect the speed control cable as well as the power cable. Reinstall the gas valve cable. Now that we've tightened up the electrical and the gas valve, we're going to go ahead and connect our snorkel. Don't forget the air pressure hose. Turn the gas back on, turn on the power. For more instructional videos, go to ibcboiler.com.